If you intended from the beginning to pray two rak'ahs, and you only prayed one and you made taslim, you get up and pray the remaining rak'ah, and you pray tashahud and taslim, then you pray two prostrations for forgetfulness. So these two sujood will make up because you already made the missed rak'ah, made up the missed rak'ah. Sujood al-sahu, in case that you miss a fard or a wajib, you must make it up first, then followed by sujood al-sahu. So you don't have to begin the prayer from the scratch.